blessings are not guaranteed. What crops should we expect from the mass of toxic seeds? What harvest will we lord when we're spinning on beauty? If we locked everyone in, the earth was almost set free. Then we fucked it all up for profit and greed. It's always a struggle, there's no use.